Hey guys, and welcome to another video. And we're starting a new mini series here, and we are looking at the i-series NVR. And these come with AcuSense and lots of features. So we've got some great little videos coming up, but right now we're going to run through the wizard so we can get onto the actual main menu and then start configuring cameras and things like that. But for now, let's just do the activation and run through the wizard. Okay, so we need to create a password. Okay, so I recommend something a bit more better than CCTV 12345. You can be creative here, but guys, don't forget your password. And if you've never done this before and you're not sure what to do, then follow my guide and I'll use one password for everything. Okay, so we've got these, and we've got the create channel default password. This is your camera password. So if you plug in a brand new camera, it's going to take this password and essentially adopt it. Okay, but that's why we like to use one for everything, and it's easier not to forget. Okay. So now that's set up. Okay, we don't have to do this. If you've got this, we can just go back. All right, now if we want to set up a pattern, we could do that. Let's do a nice little Z. Okay, and we go again. You can always change this later, guys, or remove it if you don't want it. Okay, so reserved email. This is if you forget your password, you can set up an email address. But you really don't need to set that up, guys, if you just be careful and don't forget your password. All right, Hik-connect. I'm not going to go into Hik-connect right now, unfortunately, guys. This is to go online. I recommend you set this up later once you've run through the wizard and you've got some cameras online, okay? So check out our other videos because I will be covering this. And we've got loads of videos on how to do Hik-connect. All right, guys, it's pretty straightforward. Check the links below. Security question. Okay, this is, again, if you forget your password. So we really don't need to enter these, okay? So I'm just going to put in some random stuff here, okay? Don't worry about it. And then we go apply. And now we can go to configure, okay? So first thing is we're going to set the time. We're going to set UK time, day, month, year. Okay, it is 10:40 here. Okay, we go next. Okay, so if you're not sure about how to get online, you don't know much about these things, enable DHCP here, okay? This will help you later when you go online. Okay, but we're just going to leave it for now because it should be fine for now. Let's go next. Oh, all right, well, maybe we will just enable DHCP. Okay, go next. Now, this is our hard drive. So assuming you guys have plugged in a hard drive, we can click on the hard drive and we click on initialize here, okay? And now it's going to quickly initialize the hard drive, basically format it. It's the same thing, and it will be all ready to start recording as soon as you need to plug in the camera. All right, so if you didn't know, this NVR actually has two hard drives it can handle. Also, it has one SSD hard drive built in. So this is for photos and, you know, things like that, for little files, okay? So we'll do a video on that later. So nice little feature they have there. Okay, so this is what you want to see. You want to see normal or RW, something like that. That means your hard drive is all good. If you see abnormal and you hear beeping, then you're going to have some problems. And I'll check out some more videos that we have got to fix that problem. All right, next. All right, so these are IP cameras on the network, but we're going to be covering this in another video, guys. So I'm going to leave this for now. And we go next. All right, this is Hik-connect again. It's asking us, like I said, we're going to cover this another time. All right, we've just put in a password, so we don't need to do that. Let's click on finish. All right, now we're in our NVR. Okay, so we're going to go add some cameras and do some other settings. But if you click on system here, you can go remove the wizard, and you can even remove the password if you want. And we click on apply, and that is the wizard run through. All right, guys, so thanks for watching. Check out some more videos coming up, and I'll see you again, hopefully. Bye-bye.